done. The engine will start within 20 seconds. Once it does, it will turn the energy room into an inferno, which will spread out starting from the back. So you don't want to be in there when that happens. I'll start counting down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run! The engine will start within 20 seconds. Once it does, it will turn the energy room into an inferno, which will spread out starting from the back. So you don't want to be in there when that happens. I'll start counting down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run! Oh, that was close. But you made it, alright?
Loaded and parameters are calculated, ready for real-time simulation. Error, simulation blocked. Catastrophic consequences for the planet and wildlife. Clearance level 6. Simulation approved and ready for execution. Press confirm to continue.
Okay, recruit, not sure if you can still hear me, but we are done here. Try taking the elevator back.
is waiting for us outside. Stay behind me. Down and wait. Here comes the welcome gift. Cruiser is coming down. Unfortunately, in our direction. In the name of the Triple O, thank you for your help, Agent.
We can't get much closer than this!
Good to see you.
Come on, jump! Lucia, can't you get any closer?
Negative. The gravity is messed up. I'll crash if I get any closer. And join me in the cockpit. Take a seat and buckle up.
Hey, wait, I'm not in yet. Open the door again, will you? I could really use a chair.
Nope.
Oh, come on, Lucia, open the door.
On board the ship, it's Captain Lucia. And sorry, but civilians are not allowed in a Triple O cockpit.
Serious? Captain Lucia? I've done nothing but help you.
Yes, you sure did. You know what? I'll let you in, but only if you let our recruit handcuff him first.
What? No way!
Okay. Then we'll come say hi once we've landed.
You know, Lucia, I just started to like you.
Thank you.